its light.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony presented by the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce and the Hollywood Historic Trust. Now, today, we're going to honor Pedro Gonzalez Gonzalez for his tremendous achievements in the film industry by placing the 2,374th star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame.
I'm just happy that I'm a part of this and that we understand the history and who these people were and the kind of struggles that they went through to make sure that other actors of color got an opportunity to do this, that he was the kind of professional that showed up on time, did his job in a way that made Hollywood producers want to hire other people that looked like him and sounded like him, that paved the way for me and Clifton to be standing here in front of you today. I'm proud and honored to say this is a really, really wonderful day, a day that's too long in coming. But I'm glad I'm here and I'm glad I'm part of it and I'm glad I'm sharing this with his grandson, Clifton.
Please welcome to the microphone the grandson of Pedro Gonzalez Gonzalez, Clifton Collins, Jr.
Oh, man. Thank you all for coming today. I can't tell you what a joy this is for myself and my family and to have you all celebrating in this bookending of a beautiful trailblazer, my grandfather, Pedro Gonzalez Gonzalez.
So on behalf of Johnny Grant, I'm going to declare this Pedro Gonzalez Gonzalez Day in Hollywood. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome and honor to the Walk of Fame, Pedro Gonzalez Gonzalez.
In